Hi, Jessica. Chantel and Ryan.
Hi.
Jessica. You ready to eat? Let me zoom. It's sparkling. Let me see how close I can get without it. That was blurry. There you go. Hi. So how was the food?
What?
No. Just till 9.
I thought you were going to say you have a huge wallet that you can buy us all drinks.
I was telling them because we have the limo for another hour, like before we got to actually be there, we go to a liquor store, get a huge ass bottle of champagne, and just go around for a drive for like 20 minutes.
Like, this is my purse.
Yeah, we might as well bring the gas.
Screw you, guys.
Yeah. Jessica.
I make use of the clean glasses.
Hi.
See if we can get down Edinburgh.
How was the food?
On the train tracks.
I'm not sure if my purse can make it there. But you know what? My purse is not very full. My purse is pretty empty and I've got pockets galore.
Barry!
And I can ditch the
heat. And David!
I can't ditch my flip-flop anymore.
Did you like the food?
Well, that's fine. We're just going to buy like a big bottle. Me and Eric can maybe split on it. Or me and Tyler even. We'll just get a big bottle.
Give a Texas Mickey a Crown Royal.
Yeah, yeah.
We're not going to fit.
But, she also said that she wants to.
Careful if you chug it.
Shoulder
lozenge. Can I taste it? Like this?
Yeah. I'm comfy.
I need to get the bambino.
Oh look, they've got a mirror too.
Yeah.
Perfect for videos.
Yeah, what happens to taste? I don't know what it looks like.
That's it's a baby cooler. A baby champagne. I just slipped my shoes off.
Like compared to the champagne
that we had with the
champagne
with the
little bit more dry. And she doesn't
let it dry.
Oh, good job, Kimmy.
What?
Show
like
inside the vehicle anyway.
Jessica! Say hi!
It should be weather stripping.
Hi!
It should, like, it should pop and push off.